Hello everyone and welcome to a new episode of Pokemon Moon Randomized Nuzlocke. If you enjoyed the series, remember to leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell to be notified when I post again. And if you aren't doing so already, check me out on Twitch, link in the description below. Currently trying to get affiliate, and your view and follow helps me immensely. Did I talk to you yet? Hey, daddy-o. Ooh, a heal ball. Neat. Brown. What was this way? Is the Pokeball over here? Nope, doesn't look like it. Darn it. Darn you, Smeagol. Pain and everything. Team Skull, Numbskulls. I forgot the one. They're called Team Skull in this one. Oh, you were who I was hearing. Oh, it's a cast form. I believe it's just normal type right now. Oh man, Pollen Puff again. What are the chances it does it again? Pretty high. Conversion! Aha, now I am Bug! Your Pollen Puff means nothing to me! Super Power! I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. HP. It's like a potion. Palo Swan. It's an ice ground, so I think Hydro Pump will actually be super effective still. I just got a hit with it. Yay! Yay! So I guess I gotta go in here and then walk through the building? Who are you? Where am I? Oh no, not the berry stop. Why does everybody know who we are? Oh, why thank you. I'll never use this. Maybe I should have randomized items like you get from people. But then I wouldn't have had those grit balls. So. Oof, the marriage lessons. Wait, where are we? Are we in... Oh, we're in City Hall. Well, how do you get to that kid? Huh. Wow, a power weight. I don't know what this does. Let's look and see. Reduces speed, but allows the holder's maximum HP to go more after battle. Ooh! That could be good for Wigglytuff, who is known for having a good amount of HP. Hmm. Enhance your cleverness. Never use that. If Pokemon holds one, its attack stat will increase once in a pinch. Okay. Lens case! It's chic. Mm-hmm. Puffs! Oh no, Malasada, that's what it's called. Malasadas! Let's give it to Scuba Tricky. A Malasada is a real thing. Anybody know if Malasada is a real thing? Olé! I like this. You know why I like this? Because this is a nod to Red and Green and Blue and all that. When they had a Machoke or Mob, I don't know. It was one of them. It was one of Machoke, Machamp, or one of those. And they said that they were stomping the ground to make it flat. So I like this. This is a nod to back in the day. A police officer! In my Pokemon game! I'm gonna go back here. Keys. Give them. Gimme. Why can I even go back here? Why did they allow this? Hey, look, fresh water. Darn it. Ooh, a thing. Hey, and it's not wet paint. Dragon Claw. Can I go this way? No. Looks like it could, but you can't. You like jazz? Wait, candy. I want candy. I want candy. Candy. Oh, hello. Oh, yay, Team Skull. Guess what? I think this is the only Pokemon song that actually has lyrics. Oh. Oh, yes. They're so hood, yo. I'm like, giggity, what? What's up, yo? I am from the hood. I am like, so from the hood, dog, yo, what is up? Aw, that's cute. Don't have anything super effective, unfortunately. Ice Beam! Oh, that was fun. Yay! For real? Over already? Yeah, it'd be that way. I was playing a different game. So true, though. So true. I just realized that he is A and he is B. Let's go. I have 3 Pokemon. Because there hasn't really been that many areas to catch a new one in Pokemon Moon. Ah, yeah, the type no. It's just the normal type, fortunately. Go, Littlefoot! Precipice Blades. Oh, man. These Precipice Blades tanks. Just tanks it. Okay, superpower, let's get this over. Let's suck it up. Oh, wow, it took... Wow, I did not expect that. Facade. Okay, okay. I did not expect it to tank it so well. Wait, it took... Oh, because my attack failed! No! Alright, super... whatever this is. Oh! Lydian. Suck it now. Critical! Yay! Yeah. Send Tricky back in. Ice Beam! Yay! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You like jazz? He didn't even heal up my Pokemon. How dare he? How about I don't? How about I don't use X attack? Then I guess your X defense. Yeah, I thought so. Not gonna lie, this is the first time I hear your voice. How is that possible? I don't know, Harrison. I do know, actually. It's because I never talk in the chat to everybody else. So I just don't talk. Also, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Ooh, a thing. Salad berry. The thing I'm noticing with this randomizer is that there's a lot of berries and a lot of Pokemon-specific items. First time I actually chime in despite your shilling up. You gotta shill. I have to shill. Gotta have that advertising. Hello, officer. I'm gonna go heal up, heal up, heal up. Hello, Ness! I need to train up really tough, actually, or I'll never get to use them. Well, it's not that I won't ever get to use them, it's just I never will. A pool. Ooh, a thing. Odd incense. Fascinating. Brown, brown, brown. Is this supposed to look like something? I don't think so. Can I go in? Can I go in the pool? No. This is one of the two gyms I know play. It's pretty good. I recommend it. It's slow. It's slow to start, but also thank you, Nightbot, for your for finally advertising my things. Thank you. It's slow to start, but I think it's because they really tried to push a story, whereas in the other games there isn't really much of a story. But it has really good music. It has pretty good characters. Ooh, a TV. Malasada! Buy your Malasada! Much yum, tasty. That's a little too indicative of real life. Turn on TV and immediately get an ad. I don't like slow Pokemon games. It's the reason why I only got 1 hour into Pokemon Shield. I haven't played Pokemon Shield, so that one's slow too then. Oh, that's a shame. Yeah. You can tell this one's slow because I'm like 4 hours in and I only have 3 Pokemon. What even is this place? There's so many things I could take. If this was Skyrim, I'd take all this stuff. Yeah, I don't like cutscenes, especially animated cutscenes, so you get through spam a little bit early. Yeah, this one has a good bit of cutscenes. More so than most of the other Pokemon games. I actually don't mind cutscenes that often. As long as it tells a good story, I don't mind them. What's your favorite Pokemon game? Mainline, I mean. Favorite? I really don't know. I like this one. Just because I'm gonna pet it. I'm gonna touch the ball. No. I like this one just because of the music and the animations and all that kind of cool. And honestly, that's probably the only reason why I would say this one is my favorite. Just because everything else in every other Pokemon is new route is pretty. Yeah, what's the way I'm backing off? They're the same. Samesies. Hey, a Togetic! Well, if I can catch this. Oh, every. All of my moves are too strong, though. It's a flying type, so Parabolic Charge is super effective. Ice Beam is super effective. Hydro Pump is just too strong. I'll send in Littlefoot. Lesser Pearl is probably gonna be too strong. Poison Tail is super effective, so can't do that. But Super Power is 4 times resisted. So maybe? Maybe Super Power won't kill it? Here's the hoping. It is using Y-Gold. I'm not sure what that does. I think that protects it from crits, actually. Okay. Mummy. Oh. Mummy. I'm a mummy. I don't know what moves it has, so I don't want to lower my defense a lot more. I get that. I think my issue is mainly that cutscenes is not something I expect from a Pokemon game, and my transition was instant skipped over Black Y and XY and Sun and Moon due to the lack of interest and fun swell heroes. Yeah, that'll do it. That'll do it. Because, yeah, they didn't do cutscenes in Red or any of those. I think. Well, that didn't do it. Woke up. Attack Rose. Special Attack Rose. I don't want to lower my defense anymore. Diamond was the last guy to play before Shield. Oh, okay. Fuck it. I didn't actually play Diamond. I didn't play Black or White either. I just played Areas. Oh, this is terrible. Oh. Okay. Conversion. That way it's not super effective anymore. Yeah, I didn't play Sacred Sword. Holy shit. I didn't play Diamond or Pearl, and I didn't play what else didn't I play? I didn't play Black and White. Those I didn't play. Gear Grind is so weak, it shouldn't take it out. But it's steel, so I think that might be super effective. But yeah, if you skipped all those games, then yeah, you didn't get any cutscenes. That's it. Hey, we did it. We got our Togetic. And Wiggles leveled up.
Yay.
All right, nicknames. We need a nickname. Anybody got a nickname for Togetic? Favorite Pokemon game in general, I also don't have. Yeah, it would be the same thing. I don't have a favorite at all. Dr. Robotnik. Okay. Sure. Will that even fit? It'll fit, right? Wait a minute. Robotnik. What is this? Not Dr. Eggman? Not Dr. Eggman? Dr. Robotnik? What is this? You know, because of Eggman. I can't believe you, Harrison. You didn't call him Dr. Eggman. I am ashamed. Appalled, even. But hey, it just fits. Perfect fit. Well, time to go back and heal up. Alright, I'm going to end this episode here. So, if you enjoy the series and this episode, remember to leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell to be notified when I post again. And if you aren't doing so already, check me out on Twitch, link in the description below. And I will see you all next time.